Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.